Well, there's a large connection to films. I used to be a child actor, so I have been part of a really big show back in its day called Dekh Bhai Dekh. Yeah, I played the little Abha. So I've been acting since the age of 3, and I quit once I reached my ugly age of, when you're in 7th standard and you've just hit your teens. And that's when I think I decided to study fashion. Yeah, when I came back, I realized that why not just club both of them, because I'd seen cinema so closely, and then I studied costume. So it made sense. I was like, let's become a costume designer. We have a graduation project called a design journal, and my teacher then and my mentor, she saw my design journal and said, you're great at putting things together. So you should try your hands at styling or costume design or something where you can, curate things and make them look a certain way. I think I really took liking to what I was doing when I did show, because that's when I realized things like, this can't look new out of a packet. It has to look slightly washed. This person might have worn it 3 times. And, he's a roadside fellow, so, he needs to not wear these kind of clothes. I didn't know any of this. They don't teach you this in, design school. We learn about really big designers and how great they're doing. So it was a lot of unlearning. And I think Shore was where I started to realize that, yes, I understood character building. I understood what, a script had to say and how it transcends in clothes. And from there on, I guess, it was just a domino's effect. Things just kept happening and I just kept enjoying myself. So if a film does well, you talk about the stars. If it does horribly, you talk about the stars. It's a cohesive effort. Everybody works towards making this film. It's a collaboration. Not one person can make a film. But I feel it's changing. People are realizing that, how people have started to study this art more than what, I think was maybe 5 years back or 7 years back, when it was just starting off. I think independence would be a very wrong word, because aap independently to kar hi nahi paoge. You have to work in collaboration with your art director, with your camera, because, lighting makes a lot of difference to the way a fabric reflects or the way anything, transcends on camera. So learning lighting, understanding, and you'll meet people along the way who are probably more learned and educated than you. So then you should learn from them, and you should have enough to give back. I think it was all about just the story and the actor. I think now people have started to want to, do research and, plan well, because also thanks to social media and everything, it's very easy to, for somebody to come up and say, oh my god, look at the costumes, they don't, look correct, or look at the makeup, or isne kuch kaam hi nahi kiya hoga. So people have started to realize that you've got to get serious about this. And that's why I think with the newer generation, I think people are coming together and trying to do it slightly bit more differently. And that's why I think we're making even better cinema now, I think, like they say, the devil lies in detail. You have to catch that detail. For me, it was the fact that even though it's a fun film, it's like, there's a breakup song, but that's a funny song. It's all about flamboyance. Dress him up, he's walking in the Hollywood Hall of Fame. Let him look the best, let people get inspired and wear clothes like that. And then there's that lull where he's doomed. So then you go into the slightly bit more realistic side of it, where if you see his t-shirt thodi si crumpled hai, usne pajama upar kara hua hai, topi peeche pehni hui hai, but it's still more lived in, And then is the time when he falls in love. So that has everything to do with color. So you play with colors, because nothing shows romance better than color does. In fact, this is one of those films where you get that chance of actually dividing it and saying, okay, I get to do great clothes, I get to do realistic clothes, and I get to do fantasy clothes. Ilyana is just an extremely, extremely gentle and lovely human being. I think that's what I will sum it up as. It's just the exchange of energies. Like, she's someone who wouldn't, we knew what we wanted to do for her in the film. She was supposed to have like this very bobo, chic, Indian abroad kind of vibe. And she carries it off really well. Like, she does a great job with it. And of course, every body type is different, and she definitely has a very different body type. But the beauty is for her to know her body type and for her to communicate it that well to me. So it's very important. You've lived with your body longer than I have. So if you can, have a good exchange and kind of talk about it and see what silhouettes work. So she really, she really got herself involved, and I think that's how we even managed to pull it off that well. when you're imagining that character, अब आप भूल चुके हो कि वो सैफ अली खान प्ले कर रहा है, ऋतिक रोशन प्ले कर रहा है. Now you are getting into the muscle memory and saying, okay, this is the character, this is how he will talk, this is how he will walk, this is how he will get up, is he going to slouch, is he going to look powerful, you know, when you're talking about like a romantic scene. Like I believe if you make two people wear similar colors and you know, if it's a romantic scene, they look one. So it kind of, you know, psychologically convinces you ki ha isme pyar hoga. So these are small small things that we try and inculcate into, you know, our job, which actually makes a larger difference than just buying something off the rack. That's not what we do. Trust me, when you go to look for that shade of yellow which you need, you never find it. It's very tough. So I think Bollywood's idea of curating and bringing these designs to a common man is a very, very it's a very interesting platform. Also because I think the internet and online shopping has made it much easier to reach every doorstep, and why not? You know, for years we've all been aping Bollywood in terms of fashion. That's where our fashion comes from. Our fashion didn't come from anywhere else. So pehle we looked at, arey, Sridevi ne chalbaz mein wo transparent raincoat pehna hai, mujhe bhi chahiye. So you know, it's actually where for us fashion stems from. And if someone's creating a platform, Bollywood's creating a platform for people to be able to afford it and to be able to buy it, that's amazing. Blue and white. 90s. Amitabh Bachchan's bell bottom. Sridevi's. She's why I became a costume designer, so I have to. I think yellow. Kangana Ranaut. And Nita Shroff. Saif Ali Khan. I think Kabil. But it has to be Death in a Ganj. It's a small film. It is too accurate. I wouldn't be able to do that great a job. It is done so beautifully, and fortunately he won a national award for it, and he was, you know, I mean, that's very important that people recognize that kind of talent. I think it's phenomenal. Alia. Priyanka. Shah Rukh.